Find the carotid pulse, locate the patient's trachea, also known as the windpipe, in the center of the neck. Using two fingers, slide into the groove and apply gentle pressure until you feel a thump. This is the carotid pulse. A few important things to note: you can check the pulse on either side of the trachea, but only do one side at a time, as you don't want to occlude blood flow to the brain. Also, use your index and middle finger and not your thumb.